So the best way to figure out if you have a brown recluse spider infestation is simply to just crawl up into your attic with a flashlight and start looking around. If you see multiple brown recluse spiders just hanging out in your own attic, then that probably means that you have a brown recluse spider problem. And follow me for more helpful pest control tips. Bye-bye.